गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, इस 18th मे क्लास 4 इंग्लिश। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, हु टोल्ड रॉबिन हुड अबाउट द आर्चरी कॉन्टेस्ट? द आंसर इज ए लिटिल बॉय टोल्ड रॉबिन हुड अबाउट द आर्चरी कॉन्टेस्ट। आंसर इज, आई रिपीटेड अगेन, ए लिटिल बॉय टोल्ड रॉबिन हुड अबाउट द आर्चरी कॉन्टेस्ट। क्वेश्चन नंबर 2, What was the color of the clothes that Robin Hood and his men usually wore? The answer is, Robin Hood and his men usually wore in clothes of green color. Robin Hood and his men usually wore in clothes of green color. Question number 3, In which town was the contest held? Answer, The contest was held in Nottingham. The contest was held in Nottingham. Question number 4. What was the man who won the match wearing? The answer is, the man in the red jacket won the contest. The man in red jacket won the contest. Now, spell and memorize it. Sound. S-O-U-N-D, sound. Insect, I-N-S-E-C-T, insect. President, P-R-E-S-I-D-E-N-T, president. India, I-N-D-I-A, India. There are 4 words, sound, insect, president and India. Spell and then memorize it and write down on your notebook.